Qatar's chief diplomat warned of dark ages in the Middle East on Monday, calling out neighboring states for perpetuating drama and discord as part of a dangerous game of power. The foreign minister, Sheikh Mohammed bin Abdulrahman al-Thani, took particular aim at a bloc of four countries, led by Saudi Arabia, who imposed an embargo on Qatar earlier this year. "It seems these powers are willing to use unbridled means of intimidation," he said, listing a myriad of offenses: silencing dissenters, creating humanitarian crises, shutting down communications, manipulating financial markets, bullying smaller nations, blackmailing, fracturing governments, terrorizing citizens, strong-arming the leaders of other nations, and spreading propaganda. Speaking at the Center for the National Interest in Washington, D.C., al-Thani derided these powerful players, questioning their motivations for the blockade, and accusing the Saudi government of meddling in Lebanon.